கல்வியின் முதற்கண். 6th standard social geography lesson 17.
The realms of the earth. Answer the following. Which two layers form the crust of the earth?
The two layers that make up the crust are CL, silicon and aluminium, which forms the continents, and SiMa, silicon and magnesium, which forms the ocean floor.
What constitutes the hydrosphere?
The hydrosphere consists of water bodies such as oceans, seas, rivers, lakes, etc. Frozen water in ice sheets, underground water and water vapor present in the atmosphere.
What are the main gases found in the atmosphere?
The main gases present in the atmosphere are nitrogen 78%, oxygen 21%, hydrogen, helium, argon, ozone combined 0.97%, and carbon dioxide 0.3%.
What is physical environment?
The physical environment consists of land, water and air.
What is global warming?
Global warming is the increase in global temperatures due to excessive carbon emissions, which has led to rise in carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Loss of forest cover and pollution are believed to be the other major reasons.
Answer the following question. The strip CL and SiMa.
The crust is made of two layers. The upper layer is called CL and the lower layer is called SiMa. CL has rocks rich in silicon and aluminium, while SiMa has rocks rich in silicon and magnesium.
What do you understand by this water cycle?
The water cycle is the constant movement of water between the earth and the atmosphere. It involves evaporation, condensation and precipitation. Evaporation is the change of water into water vapor. Condensation is the change of water vapor into water droplets.
Describe the composition of the atmosphere.
The atmosphere is composed of the many gases that are important for our existence. Nitrogen, which forms 78% of the total amount of gases in the atmosphere, helps in the growth of living organisms. Oxygen, which forms 21%, is the gas.
Explain how the natural balance is disturbed in the biosphere.
The disturbance occurs in many ways. Forests are being cut down to create space for human settlements and agriculture. Oceans and seas are being overfished. Increasing use of pesticides to enhance agricultural position is polluting land. A large number of animals and birds are becoming extinct due to pollution.
What are the causes and effects of global warming?
Excessive carbon emissions have led to the rise in carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, resulting in an increase in global temperatures. This phenomenon of increasing global temperatures is called global warming. It has led to the melting of polar ice, because of which the sea level has increased. Therefore, many low-lying coastal areas and islands are facing the threat of submerge. Thank you. வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வியின் முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.